Hello, welcome back to Paul Gaming. So now we're gonna be starting with our new adventure. We're gonna continue our adventure of Pokemon, and we're gonna be going. So we're gonna go to the Professor Lab now, and so far we've obtained the Pokemon. We've obtained the running shoes, as you can see. So now we're. So I've got a Pokemon that I know I want to get. That I know is going to be part of our team, and in our old one we got Chimchar, so yeah, just waiting. When there's Dawn,
oh, there you are, please come with me, the professor is waiting.
Oh, the professor is waiting for us.
This is it, our Pokemon research lab, let's go.
Well, isn't our friend gaming? Welcome, it's Paul. Yeah, okay. It's not scary, yeah, okay. Bye, gaming.
Wow, what was that? Your friend sure seems to be really impatient. Well, anyway, let's go inside.
Oh, following Dawn.
Yeah, following Dawn. Professor.
Whoa, well, look who's here. What? Paul, was it? Let's look at your Pokemon. I see. This Pokemon seems to be rather happy. Entrusting you with the with that Chimchar was no mistake. It seems. Well, would you like to give it a nickname?
Yes, we'd love to give it a nickname.
Okay, what would we give our Chimchar the nickname, or what would be our Chimchar nickname? So I was thinking of Inferno, because like Inferno was just fire, just Inferno is just amazing, like just a good thing. So let's put a lowercase in for shite. Okay. In for and he's a boy as well, it makes perfect sense since he's a boy. I'm using male, whatever.
Okay, I see. Are you happy with that nickname?
Yes, we are.
When I first saw you two about to step into the tall grass with our Pokemon, I was shocked. I was astounded by this following foolish hardy children. But now you have astounded me in an extremely different way. Already there is a bond growing between you and that Pokemon. I feel privileged to have met you. I'm sure Chimchar feels the same way about you. That is why I ask you to cherish it, that Chimchar of yours.
Well, we will cherish it. Okay.
I'm so glad that you're kind to us Pokemon. If you weren't, I would have to. Oh, I just can't say it.
Let's move to the main topic. There is something I want you to do for me. Allow me to properly introduce myself first. My name, as you know, is Rowan. I study Pokemon. First of all, I want you to know exactly what kind of Pokemon live in the Sinnoh region. To do so, it's necessary to collect the data using the Pokédex. This is why I wish to ask you of you. I want to entrust you with this Pokédex. Will you use it to record on all data of the Pokémon in Sinnoh for me?
Yes, we will. You can trust us. We will. it will. You can trust us any day. Good answer. For we obtained the Pokédex. Well done. Obtaining the Pokédex. That Pokédex is very high tech device. It will automatically record data on every kind of Pokemon that you encounter. So I ask that you go everywhere and meet every kind of Pokemon in this region.
I got one too.
When you walk off to Route 201 with your Pokemon, what did you feel? I've lived for 60 long years. Yo, you're that old. Even now, I get the thrill when I'm with a Pokemon. Now, you should know that there are countless Pokemon in this world. That means there are just as many trails waiting for you out there. Now go. For your grand adventure is about to begin right now. Yay.
The Pokemon that I met for the first time was Turtwig. If you would have just a Turtwig on Route 201, we would have had the same Pokemon now. Not that it matters, but anyway, I'm done. I also have the professor add pages to the Pokédex. So, in a sense, I'm just like you. I got a little head start on you. That's all. I'm happy to teach you things. Glad to meet you, Paul. Bye, Dawn.
I can feel a special connection with Dawn, you know what I'm saying? Now you gotta teach us how to catch a Pokemon. Yeah, okay. I have something good here. You should take this as well. I obtained the TM27. Put him up. Then what is it? That is the technical machine. That one contains the move return. Using a technical machine, or a TM for short, teaches a Pokemon instantly to. Sorry. Instantly to a Pokemon. Bear in mind, however, that a TM is a single use only. The move return gains power the more friendly your Pokemon is with you. It's up to you, of course, if you want to use that TM or not. I'll send you with the wish that your journey will be fun. Okay.
Oh wow, I didn't know that the professor had TMs. Was he a trainer when he was young? Okay, Paul, I'll act as your mentor. I got a bit more experience than you as the trainer and as the professor's assistant. Okay, follow me. Here we go to the route. The building with the red roof is the Pokemon Center. It's the place that heals Pokemon that has been hurt in battle. You can find a Pokemon Center in the most towns. The building with the blue roof over here is the Pokemon. It's a shop where you can buy and sell items and medicines. Paul, since you I'll just call a newbie trainer, you won't be able to buy many kinds of merchandise. I'll just go say that. Don't let it bother you. It doesn't bother me. I don't buy potions that much. I just buy probably revive, but okay. Oh, that's right, Paul. Don't you need to let your family know that you're going to be helping Professor Rowan with the Pokédex? You may need to go far, so I think you should let someone know. Alright, before you go, heal up your Pokemon at the Pokemon Center. It will be a lot less scary that way. Okay, bye now.
first let me check if my Pokemon Inferno. Okay, don't need to go Pokemon Center. Don't need to go Pokemon Center, so that is okay. So let's go back home to where we started. Whoop to do to the shortcut. Back to a mommy. Okay, to mom. Mom's watching TV. Welcome home, Paul. Are you and your friend healthy? Is it so late right now? Take a quick rest there. We take a rest. What is it, Paul? Well, Professor Ron asked you to do something with that pig. Okay, Dad, go for it. Your mom's got your back. Oh, I know, Paul. I've got something that you will find useful. I obtain the journal. Paul put the journal in the key item's pocket. Okay. That's a journal. It keeps a record of your daily events. Check it, and you're able to see and remember what you did last. Gee, a journey full of adventure. I envy you, kiddo. Plus, you're not alone. You have your Pokemon with you. I wish I could go instead. I'm just joking, dear. Yippo. It's alright. I'll be alright by myself. So you go enjoy your adventure. When you expose to new things and experience new sensations, I'll make sure it makes your mother happy too. But come back sometimes. I would like to see the kinds of Pokemon you have caught, dear. Ooh, this game is bomb. Game is... Excuse me. Is my little game in here? Oh, no, it's not here. It's not. Oh, then where is it? Time is left. It must have left already. What to do? That boy shouted about going on an adventure, then he just bolted. He's headstrong and reckless. I at least wanted him to take this. Not to worry, Paul will deliver that to him. Won't you, Paul? Oh, really? You do that for me? Dun dun dun, we'll take it. We'll tame the parcel. We'll put the parcel in the key after items. Bye bye, Paul. Enjoy your adventure. Let me think. No, my boy will be probably heading straight to Jubilife City. Okay, take care. Take that to my gaming. Bye, gaming, mom. Bye, mom. I won't be see you for long. But we've grown up now, mom. We're going on a new adventure now, mom. First, all we have to do is get new Pokeballs, and that is the Pokemon that we'll be adding to our team once we get our Pokeballs. Go away safely. Beat off. Okay, now on route 202, Dawn is scouted us.
That's right. I have been showing you how to catch a Pokemon. I'll demonstrate how to catch one, so just watch me, okay?
Dum, 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 dum. Ooh, that's weak. Even though in the animation, she had the Piplop, but not just a Turtwig, because we chose a Chimchar. Makes sense. Okay, its HP is down, it's ready for a Pokeball. So he uses a Pokeball. Done, used one Pokeball. Wow, she got a Pokemon. Okay, cool. See, isn't it neat? Actually, it's better to lower your target's HP more than I did. It's important to get the Pokemon's HP down as low as possible. This is because a healthy Pokemon is very difficult to catch. Oh, Pokemon also get easier to catch if you make them sleep or something by using a Pokemon's move. Okay, Paul, to get you started, I'll give you 5 Pokemon Pokeballs. Yay, we've done the Pokeballs. Put them in the Pokeball pocket. If you got a lot of Pokemon with you, it will be safer on long trips. Plus, it will be a lot more fun having your Pokemon friends along. Okay, I need to get going now. Bye now. Bye, Dawn. Okay, bye, Dawn. Now we're progressing to our adventure. Yes. No beat off. No, it's not like. No, we're not gonna catch you yet. Okay, run. Run. Yeah, get our first trainer soon. Beat off again. Go run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. Is our first Pokemon trainer. Your Pokemon trainer, so am I. Our eyes met. So battle we must. What a rhyme. Like Shakespeare. We got talent by a youngster. Start. Oh no. Okay. We're stronger. Chimchar use. Ooh, quick attack. Ooh. Yeah. Allow me, he's too strong. He is too strong. Quick attack, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah, I died. Okay. Ooh, that's not a good result. Our first Pokemon battle, we got ruined. Okay, it looks like we have to train up. This is just useless to me. I do not need this, mate. Mom, I do not make me proud of it. Take care. Bye, Mom. I'll make you proud. Alaka is so cute with his hat, and his bag is so. Bag so. Like his bag. And it looks like he's wearing a suit, but it's not. Just makes me love it. Okay. Let's battle. Oh, it's a Starlight, but it's level 2, it's too weak. Inferno, let's use Fight Scratch. This should be a 1 move. Okay, so 2 move KO though, but still. Scratch. Yay, we got 16 experience points. Okay, 16 is not bad, it's not bad. Now, oh, Cricket. Inferno Scratch. Let's growl. Scratch again. Use growl. And I say yes, use scratch again. And use his bite. And he's his bite one. Yes, need to. Yeah, okay. You're dead, babe. Yes, we're gonna learn Ember. Ember. Now look how many pussies we're gonna destroy with this Ember. Okay, I'm sorry for my foul language. I mean, how many Pokemon we're gonna destroy with this Ember? I was
I'm sorry if I offended you by saying, you know, the word. Okay, beat off fight, Ember. Ember. Bye. He's dead. Inferno. You've manned up. Now come for our revenge. You are a Pokemon trainer, and so am I. Our eyes made so battle we must. We'll come for our revenge, mate. I don't think you should be in a good mood. Don't think you should be happy. We've learned the ultimate move. Uses quick attack, but still, see, no effect on us, mate. Makes no difference. Are you burnt? You burnt. Yes, we won. 60 experience point. We're in level 8 already. You're too strong, mate. You've seen it. You saw it, mate. We're too strong for you. Don't try it, mate. Ah, second one. Don't try with the fire. I spy with my little eyes a trainer. A battle, please. Okay, you spy with your little eyes, and I spy with my big eyes. A girl that's about to get destroyed by my new Pokemon. Inferno, let's go. Ember. Oh, Inferno's too fast for you. Ember. Yes. 61 experience points. Oof. Natalie. Dun. Beedoof. Inferno. Run. We got away safely. Third trainer in a row. Ooh. Can we do it? Can we defeat all three? Let's have a Pokemon battle. Ooh, I'm gonna win. I don't think you are, mate. My Pokemon is probably stronger than you. Youngstar Logan. Yeah, it's a bug type. It's too easy. Ember. It's super effective. Now I got 64 or level 9. We'll have taunt. I don't want taunt, but we'll have 5 levels before it evolves into what does it evolve into? I can't remember what it evolves into, but into that Pokemon it evolves into. Okay. Yeah, okay. Thank you for the info. So now, yeah, Dawn. My favorite character. Hi, Paul. Are you catching Pokemons? I think you feel a lot safer if you were to catch some more. You know, like when you travel to far places. Oh, I know. Don't you think it's better to know more about Pokemon? Sure it is. I know just the place. Come on, don't be shy. Follow me. Oh, we're going to the Pokemon school. But I need to find peace. I mean gaming. Damn man. What is he doing? Oh, it's Professor Loco. What? How did you know? How did you unmask me as a member of the International Police? What? I beg your pardon? I was just making a conversation. You claim you're only making a conversation, do you? But I know better not to believe that. No. You recognize me right away. That's how I was someone extraordinary. That is why you spoke to me, isn't it not? Your power of observation is fearsome. Quite admirable, but you are. You're moving on my cheek here. Now that my cover has been blown, let me introduce myself. I am the global drafting elite in the International Police. My name, I shall inform you only my code name. My code name is Loco. It is what they call me. Accidentally is saying do not be teeth familiar today.
familiar to you? Oh yeah, yes it is. Yes, that is correct. Taking what belongs to others is wrong. Unfortunately, there are apparently those who do not heed those words. In Sinnoh, in fact, they are criminals stealing the Pokemon of others. I have therefore been on the lookout for the characters. Incidentally, you are trainers, yes? Perhaps you can make use of this. We obtained the first recorder. Thank you, Blocker. That first recorder is a nifty device for recording a match. I obtained it because it was quite popular these days. For myself, I do not do Pokemon battling very often. It will be in better hands with you. Goodbye, Blocker. Also, I have a request. If you were to see me again, I ask that you do not talk to me, for I am not on duty. For I am on duty. Actually, yes, yes, yes. You may speak to me. You must. Not because I am lonely, no, no. You may inform me of bad guys. You must inform me of any happenings. Bye, Luca. Bye. Working for the international police must be hard. Here it is. It's the Pokemon trainer school. Their name says it all. I saw your friend Gaming going in there earlier. He's still being there, studying. Okay, bye now. Bye Dawn, see you later. Ooh, it's the Pokemon school. There you are. Wait. Did you come to study too?
Well, I went ahead and memorized everything. That was up to the blackboard. After all, it's the trainer's job to avoid having their precious Pokemon hurt in battle, right? So, Paul, what brings you here? So you got something for me. Paul delivered the parcel. So what is this? Score is a town map. Oh, what are you doing here? It's like, I like it a lot, but I don't need to. Hey, Paul, you take one.
We obtained town map. Yay.
For town map in the key item.
Well, according to the town map, I guess Oreburg City is where I should be going next. There's a gym, so it'll be perfect for raising the Pokemon I just caught. Well, I'm on the road and becoming the greatest trainer of all time. See you around. Well, that's gonna be me, because he has to be me. Yeah, now let's go. I know those two Pokemons at the end are the Pokemons we're gonna be fighting, so let's just go around. We'll find the X attack, but let's just keep going around until we go battle those Pokemons. Oh, you got a mini laptop. Well done. Grass is weak to fire is weak to water. Water is weak to grass. Okay. Doing the best is to learn. Can we battle with you? Yes, yes we can. And this will go according to plan. If we can finish this, then I can just do this. I can finish this video in under 30 minutes. Starly Inferno. Okay, Ember. Okay, you raise your attack, but it makes no difference. Ooh, Ember. Okay, this is a race against time. Inferno. Okay. Hardy, we don't have any Pokemon to choose from. And the next one. Just big friends with my Pokemon. I'm not sure if I can do this properly, but if we may, can we battle? Yes, we can battle. I just learned this for them. Okay. It's called, yeah, Beedolf. It's a Beedolf. We can finish a Beedolf. It's a Beedolf, guys. Ember. Oh, shit. Ember. Yes. Inferno Sound 3, level 10. Four more levels until we evolve. Okay, this is the countdown. We're actually confident to see you pretty good. I'm completely impressed by how tough you are. I would like to talk to my friend and get a new nice item from you. So bye. Okay. So we've done what we want to do. We'll heal up our Pokemons. So next time on an adventure, we'll be going to our next gym after healing up our Pokemons and see what we can do for Dawn and the Professor. So until next time, thank you for watching, subscribe, like and share. Peace. I'm gonna go get some more.